Why are you so mad?
My brother broke my Barbies!
He broke your Barbies? Well, why don't you just think of something happy?
No.
You know, like that time your brother sneezed and pooped his pants?
Why are you so mad?
My brother ate all my candy!
Your brother ate all your candy? Think of something happy.
No.
Like that time you farted on your brother's pillow?
I know why you're so mad, silly bun. You got me in trouble by this nasty room.
So I heard you got a new account today.
Yeah, pretty big day.
So you're going to get a lot of followers.
No, I'm going to get a lot of friends.
I should probably check before I go in. Good to go.
What are you doing?
Always check corners.
Hey babe, is now a good time? Okay.
No, you're not going to have no more pop, sis. Water for dinner, okay? Why is your octopus unhappy? Ugh!
Makes sense, put the rollie on my wrist, but ain't no honest.
He didn't wanna fuck with me cause I'm the one. He got all the drugs and I got all the guns.
Girl, don't do it. It's not worth it. I'm not gonna do it, girl. I was just thinking about it. I'm not gonna do it. I did it.
Calling all young TikTok creators at any amount of followers. Are you upset because you haven't grown in any other live? All you have to do is follow me, like this video, and comment grow. I'll see you in the lives.
Okay, so this one goes out to anyone that has one of these. Does anyone else's partner get ridiculously worked up when they do this? Like, all hell breaks loose. My boyfriend is like pulling his hair out, trying to work out how to get me to turn it over again. In fact, sometimes he takes matters into his own hands and flips it over himself. I'm not ready. I'm still sad. Okay? You need to work it out, honey.
Oh, no. No.
Back again with another packing TikTok. This time it's a request by Liana. Thank you so much, Liana, for your order. She got the Barney Moonpal octopus and I'm so grateful because all this while her TikToks keep on appearing on my FYP. I hope you like everything. Bye.
My boyfriend got me the cutest Christmas gift ever. So it's this little octopus guy. He's so cute. But what's even better is that he reverses. Oh, it's so cute.
Excuse me. Hey, excuse me. Can you stop being so cute?
So I'm really bad at expressing my emotions. So my boyfriend got me a pillow so that when we're in bed, he knows where I'm at. So when I'm in a good mood, I'm on Mogwai. When I'm angry, Gremlin.
Tell me you have a boyfriend without actually telling me you have a boyfriend.
Y tenemos por aquí una ballena unicornio super kawaii reversible, ¿verdad?
Fue mi favorita.
Está súper hermosa, vean, está contenta, tiene su cuernito, su colita, es blanca y vamos a voltearla a ver cómo se ve. Y vean esta belleza, como les comento, vamos a voltearla, me da mucha curiosidad.
¡Ah!
Y se convirtió en una ballena enojada, vean, me encanta la combinación de negro con blanco, ¿verdad, Tori? ¡Bien! ¡Qué preciosa! Está contenta, está enojada. Contenta y enojada.
Este fue mi favorito.
Creo que me gustan más estos que los, esta que los pulpitos, ¿eh? Está súper kawaii y hermosa. Creo que me gusta más.
¿Por qué más ballenas? No sé por qué,
Está súper bonita y me gusta más enojada.
I am literally almost 23 years old, but this is the best thing ever. I am sad, 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 oh no, I am sad, dot, no one love me. No one love me. I am happy, 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 love you all, dot, if you love me, then buy me. I am only $10.
Can you sing?
No.
Okay. Can you dance?
No.
Can you draw?
No.
Well, what can you do?
Amazing.
My boyfriend got me a reversible octopus because I am bad at expressing my emotions. Fake angry.
Better?